This time next year, Reggie Ragland hopes to report to Alabama fall camp. The Crimson Tide verbal commitment does have one final season at Bob Jones, and the last thing he says he's thinking about is college.
He has the size.
Here we go, ready to go.
He has the hands. And he has the attention.
Ready to go.
Bob Jones linebacker Reggie Ragland may be the most highly touted senior in the Tennessee Valley.
He's just an athlete. Anytime you're an athlete and you're a competitor, you go play. I mean, when the lights come on, he's going to turn it on and play.
But the possibility of playing for Alabama is not a priority right now.
What's your focus right now?
Trying to get that ring for state. That's my main focus right now in school and just getting everybody out here prepared and ready for every game.
There you go, right there.
It's hard to imagine a five-star recruit not being perfect, but the Patriots say Reggie can improve.
I think he needs to be more physical, you know, as a linebacker, and we want to just continue to grow and play fast for 48 minutes, you know. Every down, you got to play at a certain speed if you're going to be a great player.
I just want to do what I have to do so when I go down there, I'm prepared and ready. So this is what my main focus, though, is this right here.
As for Patriots not named Reggie Ragland, though they're losing Collins Moore, the offense is returning five members of its line as well as quarterback Jeffrey Moss. Defensively, Coach Rose likes his secondary, especially guys like Tony Bertofsky. The only major disadvantage for Bob Jones is four of its last five games are on the road.